I find like little blessings in the midst of all of it. Like I made it throughout the whole year without getting hurt. You know, like we didn't even have an off season to prepare or do anything, and people was getting hurt all around the league. Like a lot of the star players on teams. And so for me, like I made it out healthy. Like I wasn't even gonna play this year. Probably wasn't really gonna play this year at all. Like it was really 50-50. And the fact that I came out here and the fact that, you know, I seen what God did in my life throughout the whole season. Like, man, I got a chance to have 100 catches. Like, that's a blessing in its own. Like, I had one of the best seasons of my life, and I went through a whole bunch of stuff this year. Like, probably the worst that I've ever gone through this whole entire year. And the fact that I was able to still play and still focus and still be able to make it through, and I see the things that happen. Like, for me, as an individual, like, I'm proud of myself, man. Like, from not going to play to having one of the best seasons to sometimes living in myself and then seeing that God can do exceedingly abundantly above all I can ask or think. Like, sometimes you just got to be able to realize, like, life ain't always going to happen the way that we want it to be. But you got to just find a little stuff in between that makes you happy. Like, football makes me happy. I love being able to come out here and just play the game of football.
Some of the things that we've been able to do, obviously DK and Tyler had spectacular years. Threw a bunch of touchdowns, made a lot of plays, do a lot of great things. But I think that, you know, we ended up, 12-4 in the regular season, won the NFC West, and then we get here into the playoffs, and we didn't play our best football.
A positive you can't take from it is you know, hanging a banner. We did win the division, but, you know, at the end of the day, man, we knew what our mission was, and we fell short, so... to me, it is a failed season, but that doesn't mean anything. That just means, you know, you got another opportunity to get back swinging and fight for a Super Bowl next year. It's just not our year.
Right now, this is not the day or to talk about all the stuff that we accomplished. You know, it doesn't feel like that. It feels like the day to acknowledge, you know, what we did together and how we have relationships that we've built and relationships that will you know, last in moving forward. And we will find time to look back and reflect and find the good things to take away from it. But that's not today. Today, you feel like crap. That's what it is. And anything you ask me kind of feels, you know, makes it more like that. You know, that's just what it is. You know, that's I'm up here knowing that, you know, so that's how we have to live with it.